Well, hey, Vantage Point Church, the time is finally here where we can answer the question that so many people have been asking, and that is, when are we going to be able to start meeting together? We have an answer for you. June 28th, we are going to be having a special one-off worship service at Eagles View Church in Saginaw, where we're going to be able to gather together, to pray together, to worship together, to be in God's Word, but mainly just to be together. It's going to be an incredible time, but that's not the end of it. Starting July 19th, we are going to start meeting regularly at 5 o'clock p.m. right here at Eagles View Church. Man, Eagles View has been so generous to allow us to be able to come in and to film stuff here for Sunday mornings. But now they're going to let us start meeting here to worship together. So starting July 19th, man, we are all going to come together and we're going to start worshiping regularly. Now, there's going to be a lot of questions that are going to come up, and there's going to be a lot more information that's going to come out as that time gets closer. Maybe the biggest thing you're asking is what about kids? Listen, we don't have all of the answers for that, but right now we know that all of the kids are going to be in here together with us, and it's going to be okay. Will it be loud? Sure. Is it going to be disrupting? Maybe. Who knows? But we're going to get to be together. They've got some great opportunity for you to be here, that if your kids do get crazy, man, you can step out in the foyer. You can continue to watch what we're doing, but more information is going to be coming out on that. The other thing is we're going to continue doing all of our worship services on the social media platforms on Sunday mornings. So if you can't be here, you're still going to get to be a part. Hey, listen, I'm excited about this. This is going to be a great opportunity for us as a church to continue to be the church, to continue to carry out what God has for us. And before we leave, your staff has a special announcement for you.
VP, your staff misses you.
And we can't wait to see you.